After 8 years away, Olympiacos Piraeus are seeking a return to the summit of European basketball. And last season, the local hero who once led them up the mountain came home.
Everybody knows that I am a fan of Olympiacos. Emotionally, it's something important. I didn't have in my mind that I will come back in Greece, especially in Olympiacos. But after one, two meetings that I have with our owners during January, they convinced me, you know, that they have the same motivation, the same desire for Olympiacos to lead the team again to the top. So I would like to be a part of this.
After 5 years away from Piraeus, 2013 EuroLeague Coach of the Year, Georgios Bartzokas has returned, reuniting with the core of that title-winning team.
The club is really in a high level. It's even more better than my previous experience in the club. There is a lot of quality everywhere. We want humble, motivated, thirsty players, but at the same time to know what Olympiacos means for EuroLeague basketball. Olympiacos had Spanoulis, and we have him also now, Pridesis and Papanikolaou, now Sloukas. Is a bunch, is a core of very good domestic players.
I trust him, and because of this I'm also here. I believe he's the right coach in the right moment for Olympiacos, and I believe that he can bring back the mentality that Olympiacos had the previous years, because 2-3 years Olympiacos lost the mentality that he had to fight every game, possession by possession and game by game.
It's great to have coach back because we have great memories. It was something that the club need. To have him back, his biggest advantage is that he's a winner. Whatever happened during the season, he will work hard and he will find a way to help us to win. And this is, you know, very important in this EuroLeague.
With Olympiacos just outside the playoff places, the race is on as a hotly contested regular season hurtles towards its conclusion. And coach Bartzokas knows what it takes to succeed.
EuroLeague, in my opinion, is the toughest competition in the world right now, in the planet. Maybe we have a chance to play the playoffs. You need to think about a game at a time, a practice at a time. This is how I'm trying to convince everybody in the club that we need to think. You know, being together, this is the mentality that I would like to bring to Olympiacos. Knowing our past, you know, and being motivated and ambition for our future is going to lead us, you know, in some new good experiences.